It's about 30 minutes before shoot light, and we're out here in a duck blind through California waterfowl. I think Buddy explained that in the intro. And it's got the gun, got some dews, shells. So yeah, I think it's going to be a pretty good hunt. We just went out and switched around the decoys, so there's lots of migrating geese in the air. So catch you guys in a minute. Alright guys, back at the house and we have our two specks here, and I'm going to teach you how to clean it whole. So we're going to start by plucking the bird, and you want to go against the feathers, just like that. And we're going to do that to the whole bird, and then I'll show you guys once that's done. You really want to get all this down off. And we'll take a blowtorch later and blowtorch the bird. Alright guys, we got the specks plucked. And I'm going to show you how to get the wings off. So, if you can feel, there's a joint right here. And then there's some skin. So, we're just going to start by right above that joint cutting. That skin. And then we're going to pop that joint forward. Like that. And then you're going to see the tendons. You're just going to want to cut. Just like that. And then there's your wing. Off. Just like that.
Alright guys, now that we got the wings taken off the speck, we're going to show you how to take off the feet. So, first thing you want to do is right here at the joint, you're going to want to pop the foot forward, just like that. Then you're going to take your knife, and you're just going to go around really gently and score the skin on all sides. Then you're going to take your foot, and you're going to twist and pull out. And there's all your tendons from the foot, so now that meat doesn't have tendons in them. So do that to the other foot, and then we'll show you what to do next. All right, guys, for this next step, you're gonna get a blowtorch, light your blowtorch, and you're just gonna go over the bird and get any of that last little bit of down and all those little last little feathers off it and clean it up. You do not wanna let the flame be on a certain spot very long, because then you'll start like kind of cooking it almost, so you just want to go really quick and singe off any last little hairs on there.
I already started on this one, but what I did is I took here and I cut down, and then I cut it down, and then I just started pulling out the guts.
Okay.
So we're just gonna pull all of it out, and I'm gonna look for the heart somewhere in here. Alright guys, we have our specks here all cleaned, and we just went and cleaned out the inside in the sink. And now we're going to throw them in a saltwater pot for about 2 days. And we're going to change the water out twice a day. And so we'll show you guys the cooking. Alright guys, now we're Specklebelly Goose here. And we went ahead and spatchcocked it.
So we cut on each side of the neck and took off the spine. And so now you see that bone right there? We're gonna score that with our knife. Let's see, it's kind of slippery. All right, now that we have it scored, we're gonna flip it over. And this part's kind of hard. We're just gonna press down on it. Okay, till it flattens out like this. And next we're going to season it. Alrighty guys, now that we've had that stuff done, we're gonna season it. We're gonna start by putting some olive oil around it. This is our homemade olive oil from my grandpa's orchard. It's hand-picked. So we're just gonna start by rubbing a little bit of that on it. Okay, and we're just gonna do that to both sides. Alrighty, so now that that's done, we are going to season it. Okay, guys, now that we have our bird with the olive oil on it, we're gonna take some Papia seasoning, and we're gonna do a pretty healthy dosing of that on there. And we're just gonna rub it in. And then we're going to do that to the other side. Alrighty, now that we have that seasoning on, we're going to take some tri-tip seasoning and do a little bit of that on there. And rub that in. Alrighty, and we're just gonna rub that in. Guys, the Traeger's at 419. We would want it at 450, but didn't get there. So we're gonna throw the goose on breast side down for about 10 minutes. And then we'll flip it, but we're gonna want to take the temperature to until it gets to 130, and then we'll take it off and let it rest. Alrighty guys, it's been about 10 minutes and we're going to flip it. Oh yeah, look at that. And we're gonna give it until it's about 125. And it's at 125, so we're gonna take it off. Look at that. Beauty.
Bring it over here. Oh yeah.
So cut it open.
Okay. It's back, it's all cooked. It's looking absolutely amazing. So we're gonna cut it up and then get some people to try it and see what they think.